Hi everyone, this is Reem. I hope you are doing well. If you are looking for some tools to use GPT-4 for free, thus you've come to the right place, because in this video I'm going to show you the best 7 tools to use GPT-4 without spending a dime. And now let's jump right in and get started with the first website for today, that is microsoftbing.com, where you can find a spectacular chat tool which is considered as one of the best chat GPT alternatives. And the Bing chat is powered by the latest language model, that is GPT-4. Thus, here you can use Bing AI to ask anything and you will get exact and precise answers. And of course, you can use it for free. So the first website for today as a GPT-4 access is ping.com. And now let's move to the next website for today, that is Merlin. And basically, Merlin has a Chrome extension that you can add as a plugin in your Chrome browser. And of course, you can take Merlin as your assistant to do some tasks while browsing in the internet, either in YouTube or in any web page. So for example, if you are on a web page or any article and you want to ask Merlin to do something, all you have to do is just you can press on your keyboard Ctrl M or Command M, like this one, and then you can find this a new window pops up that you can use Merlin to do anything you want or ask anything as you like. So here you can use GPT-3 or GPT-4. Thus here you can ask Merlin anything as you want, or you can grab or highlight a paragraph or a sentence like this one, right click on your mouse and go to this option, give context to Merlin. So here you can automatically this sentence copied directly to your Merlin. Therefore, you can ask anything regarding this sentence or this paragraph. And of course, you can use it for free. So the second website for today, that is Merlin. And now let's move on to the third website for today, that is perplexity.ai. Perplexity AI, one of the best chat GPT alternatives that's powered by GPT-4. As you see, you can ask perplexity.ai anything and your answers would be powered by GPT-4. So here you can use GPT-4 30 times a day for free. And now let's move on to the fourth website for today, that is copilotly.com. It's a Chrome extension that you can add as a plugin in your Chrome browser, and you can take it as your companion in any website you land. So here you can find this icon that presents copilotly.com. So for example, in this landing page or this website, here you can highlight any paragraph or any sentence as you see. And you can find up here, this icon refers copilotly. So you can click over that. So you can ask anything regarding this sentence or this paragraph. Like you can translate it, summarize it, expand it, and so on. And of course, here you can find up there, switch to chat, that directs you to ChatGPT like tool. So here you can use either GPT-4 model or GPT-3.5 as you like. So if you select this one, for example, just you can hit to this box and remove this one, and you can ask this awesome tool anything as you like. So the first website for today is copilotly.com. And now let's move on to the next website for today, that is huggingface.co. And Hugging Face is an AI community and data science platform that provides tools for building, training, and deploying machine learning models based on open source code and technologies. In addition, Hugging Face is a hub of open source models for natural language processing, computer vision, and some other fields where AI plays its role. Thus, here you can find GPT-4 tool in some of its spaces. So now we can head to spaces, click over that, And now we would look for space that so-called Y Sharma. And now we can go to this one, chat with GPT-4. Click over it. And here you can use this tool for free by using GPT-4, as you see. And now let's move on to the next website for today, that is copy.ai. It's one of the best AI copywriting assistants out there, where you can find huge amounts of templates that would serve you in many fields and niches, such as plugin, YouTube, and social media marketing campaigns, and much more. And not only that, recently copy.ai has released one of the best chat GPT alternatives, that is chat tool. That is powered by GPT-4. Here you can find marvelous answers and high quality outputs. And noteworthy, copy.ai has a big library of ChatGPT prompts that cover almost every single task you want to ask in ChatGPT or copy.ai chat tool. And finally, we can reach the last tool today, that is neuroflash.com. Neuroflash.com, one of the most recent copywriting assistants that helps you more in different tasks for blogging and YouTube business. And then you can find one of its best features, that is Magic Pen, that is powered by GPT-4. Here you can deal with it as a chat GPT alternative. Here you can ask anything and you will get high quality answers and outputs. And of course you can use Neuroflash, and it's a free plan without any charge on you. And here you have known the best 7 tools to use GPT-4 completely for free. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.